Alrighty guys, this is me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube, and I need a little assistance. In my videos, the background gets picked up with my Blue Yeti microphone, and I'm trying to figure out how I would negate that from happening, and I just can't figure it out. Maybe my settings are off, or maybe my speaker on my computer makes me think my volume is not loud enough when it in fact is. Like, how do you guys gauge your audios with videos? Because I really don't like background noise, and then I just realized when watching it on my phone, I hear the background noise. But I have this shitty sound bar right here, Dell. It costs like maybe $20 because the sound on my actual monitor sucks and I don't have a good speaker, so maybe I need a better speaker system or something. I don't know. I gotta figure this out, guys. So if you have any tips with audio, please let me know. It would be much appreciated. And yeah, that's really it. Maybe since I put it on this mic stand, it's been acting up, or maybe my computer is too loud. Maybe I gotta fix my computer. I don't know. It does show my footage is active, and it's like weird. Like the microphone's always moving, and I just don't know how I would negate that. So let me know, guys. It's me, the Almighty D, Daragon from YouTube. Deuces. I'm outie.